So hello guys, for today, magluluto tayo ng fried rice for our lunch. So, bacon, carrots, and onion with soy sauce, and I add some sugar on it. And of course, the rice. So, let's start.
Okay. So first, lagay natin tong bacon para ma-release nyo yung oil. Actually, ito hindi ko siya uubusin. Kasi medyo marami siya. Pero, kasi medyo maalat na itong bacon, diba? And then, ito nakakatulong naman din sa tamis. So, it depends. You can add, I put 1 teaspoon. But you can add more kung sa tingin mo eh. So let's just wait na maluto yung onion. Now we can add the carrots. Thank you. You can add more onion. Like more, it depends to you guys. Now we can add the rice. So good, guys. Really good. And then you can add black pepper. This is really good. The saltness, the sweetness, the saltness, the rice, you know, the bacon is really, really good. This is good for the kids. They were gonna love it. Thank you for watching, guys. And if you're new to this channel, please subscribe. And if you like this video and if you wanna try this recipe, well, go for it and give me a like. And make sure that you're gonna hit the bell button down below so you're gonna be notified for my upcoming videos. So thank you guys. Bye.